Grover. Okay, do we have Rhonda? Do we have Rhonda? Rhonda in the house. Okay, so the next, okay, so we call Newsom.
Hey, Connor.
The next person I want to introduce you is we have an opportunity to win the mayor's seat in Carson.
Oh, wow.
There are four candidates.
Hey, Armendariz.
Three Democrats and one Republican. So that's why it's important for us to go into Carson and let Carson know who the Republican is. So with that, Anna Menny for mayor.
From the blue, blue city, oh, city of Carson.
That's going to be a tough city. I need a lot
of help. They don't know what to do with me because I'm a Patriot chick that don't take shit from nobody.
Yeah.
And I am the labor leader, 21st plus year employee for the city of Carson, and I know what the DS looks like. And we have met millions of dollars on this spent. I do not want our city to become
Danny
important.
Trump.
Nice to see you, Danny.
Coming. Like New York. Yeah. Hell, I don't want any of Southern California to look like any of them. We as patriots need to stand up Arthur against these shopper. Folks, and we ask all the patriots, regardless of what political party you are with, fuck the trend.
Double dealing here.
Ask these people. Pardon me, I am a party mouse, so I'm going to use 50%
Right.
But
one of the things
I ask of everybody is to vote for values.
Arthur Schomburg.
It's okay to walk away from the other group. We as patriots always welcome everybody.
I'm almost out of cards.
We ask that you come as you are. We don't care.
Well,
thank you. We don't care what political affiliation you have.
Thank you. Hey, Connor, thanks for making it. You're
going
to get a call from my campaign manager.
We're not going to do that with our blue city. There's a reason why there's a change.
Hi, I'm Rachel.
Thank you. I need your support.